Once school was over for the spring semester of 2013 and my internship at the Arkansas Science and Technology Authority was coming to a close, I was going to have to get a couple of part-time jobs this summer to tide me over until school began in the fall. And my boss came to me and said that there was more that I could do with my time this summer. I could apply more, learn more, engage more, and contribute to my own future in a more positive way this summer. Marta said there was a research opportunity at the University of Central Arkansas, and I was sold. I was thrilled for the opportunity, and I'm enjoying every minute. Currently, I am working in the plant genetics biology lab of Dr. Arijit Mukherjee, researching the symbiotic relationships between plants, fungi, and bacteria. Ultimately, those symbiotic relationships could reduce our need for fertilizers and other additives that we pump into the environment. Different organisms can secrete different enzymes, eat certain things that would be toxic to you and I, without the need for synthetic products that would further contaminate our waterways and our environment. Every day I get to explore, learn new things, and I'm feeling more and more like a scientist every day.